What Phil said there at the end, Phil Niccolo, about this helping out Settlement Music School is so true. We got some 15,000 students every year that the Settlement Music School helps to train. Who knows what future members, what future Hooters, what future A's, what future Tommy Conwells or Baru Reviews still lie in these schools waiting to be discovered, waiting to explode, waiting to take Philadelphia to another level. So we can't be happier than to help them. So, and Steve Aceto doing such a great job on these videos. Very cool stuff. So I believe we're ready to get the show on the road, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being here at the Great World Cafe for a great, great, great night of music. It is my great pleasure to introduce our various players. And first of all, the man in the velvet pants. I want your velvet pants if they still exist. TJ Tindall, come on out here. I'm not sure that they still exist. We've got the father of our singer for this first song and the bass player for the Hooters, ladies and gentlemen, Fran Smith Jr. We've got the Soul Survivors singing back up, Charlie and Richie Igwe, the great men themselves. From the Hooters, we've got the keyboard player and great vocalist in his own right, Mr. Rob Hyman. From that legendary Baru Review, the very talented Greg Davis. We have the one and only horn man himself, Jay Davidson, and Matt Cappy. We've got Matt and Jay here. We have got Schoolie D in the house tonight. Great day in the morning. We've got the drummer, Mr. David, was singing it, and we've got the singer, son of Fran Smith Jr., Mr. Graham Alexander. Ladies and gentlemen, In the Pocket is in the house.
Back to